today. It is the single most important day in Kenya because this is the day we will make the decision to bring everybody on board a public insurance, health insurance system that will guarantee everybody a chance to live a decent life because they will not be afraid of the poverty that comes with heavy hospital bills. And I want to ask every member of parliament to step forward and be counted so that this country can implement the universal health coverage that is now 4 years behind schedule. We should now be 4 years into universal health coverage through a public health insurance program under the NHIF bill. I really want to make that case on behalf of millions of hustlers, millions of Kenyans that will be beneficiaries of that scheme.